time to review the minutes from the April 25th meeting. Are any additions, deletions, or corrections to those minutes? Hearing none, let us stand as read.